people out here, it looks like.
Looks like an animal control. Yeah. Security dude.
It's gonna come bitch at us.
That's the guy, remember I told you the dude was doing wheelies? I mean wheelies, the guy was doing donuts in the Mustang.
Right.
That was the dude that was chasing after him.
So he's got the chip on his shoulder.
Yeah.
He's like trying to pass me or something. I waved to him, he didn't say nothing to me.
No, me neither. He's gonna get burnt right here anyway, so, because he can't go through where we're about to go through.
Are you sure that's a good idea right now?
Well, it's, it just goes to the road. Right here. I mean, it's not illegal to be on the road.
Is he still coming?
No, I can't.
Well, I know, I mean, but is he still trying to kind of follow us?
No.
I don't want to make it obvious.
No,
look.
I don't see him. We're not doing anything anyway. It's not illegal to be here.
Well, but just given the reception we got last time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's not following us.
Came up a little faster than I expected.
Quite a jump. Here's where a dude was doing donuts right here in this intersection. You can see all the marks.
This guy's in a big old hurry. Where's that go out to the right?
San Francisco Estuary Field Station.
Go out and explore some of these buildings. Right out there looking like a good one.
Up to the left?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I think homeboy in the truck would have something to say about that.
Well, where is he?
I don't know. Nice little turn right here. Double yellow, but that's all right. He's not here.
Nothing says do not enter right now.
Well,
on
no,
the building it does.
Yeah, no trespassing. You want to stay at this hotel? It's like $30 a night.
Dude, it's just cooked. The buildings are totally destroyed.
No glass left in them. Looks like they took all the doors off, too.
This is like a big old warehouse here.
Oh, here comes homeboy in the truck.
Oh, we're not doing nothing.
Nope.
Haven't gone in anywhere. He's coming in.
Yeah, oh, they buy us?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess we have to go out that way. That's where the driveway is, so we don't go over the curb.
Good, how are you?
Good. But this is all private property. You can't drive in here.
Okay. Well, that's not out there, right?
The streets are good, only as a right to pass. That's pretty much it. All the fields, all the buildings, everything on this side. From this road right here north is all completely closed to the public.
Once we go that side, it's all open though?
Everything, as far as I know, this side is all government, that side's all private.
Oh, okay.
Got it.
So, I don't know what their issues are over there at all. I work for the city.
Gotcha.
The feds, so.
Okay.
All right.
Thanks for the heads up.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Doing a job.
All right, man.
Have a good afternoon.
You do the same.
Thank you. Safe.
Wow, I didn't know that homeboys carried pistols.
Yeah.
Security guys.
No shit.
God, you can't call them rent-a-cops no more.
Not if he's got a gun.
Yeah.
That takes some licensing. That's cool though. We got our warning. Yep.
We should have ran right back out the way we did, up the curb and off the... just real slow, never evading at speed. Just go where he can't go.
Have you gone, like, is there anything that far side of the island, any wilderness out there? I've never really gone out that way.
I can't remember. It's a golf course out there and Toro University. There's a battleship right down the way you can go on.
Is there?
Open 7 days a week, yeah. A little mini one, whatever they're called, attack boat or whatever.
Huh.
The forklift store.
Totally.
Look at all these bunkers.
I know.
Oh, it's nice and cool right here.
I want to go down in that and see what's down in there.
That'd be cool.
I always wondered what those were. Figured
sure,
it's got
a lot of doors on them.
I know, yeah.
It's almost like they're not connected to each other. Why the hell is there so many doors?
Engineering firm on the right here. I served them way back in the day. That was when they first moved.
Look at
out.
That roll-up door, dude.
That's Holy a fucking shit. Roll-up door and a half, huh?
That's the biggest roll-up door ever seen.
XKT Engineering. Right there. I served them.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, way back in the day.
Still here, huh? Jeffco Painting. Big-ass exhaust stack.
Totally. Climb up that fucker. I bet you that'd make even you nervous.
Oh, hell yeah. I like climbing extension ladder. Extension ladder's at an angle.
Yeah.
That's straight up.
at all the fucking military vehicles in here.
Crazy. I think they're all exactly the same, almost.
Holy shit, dude. That's a lot of fucking hardware right there.
Totally.
Huge-ass building right there.
Look at this thing right here. This big old place.
Yeah. Reminds me of the state hospital.
I mean, what like a grand building.
Totally.
Look at the peeling paint.
As a painter, that just makes you fucking want to bust out your paintbrush, huh? Where's my sander?
Empty, I guess.
Yeah, that did look like it was closed. You smell it? I got the whiff of old building.
Yes.
I know what the inside of that building smells like now. Oh, look at the fire escapes they retrofitted on.
On this side of it. Translation clinic.
I want to get in there.
It's like a maze.
I want to explore this stuff so bad. That's where my prom was.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the officers.
We
got somebody coming up behind us.
Gotcha.
those fucking places.
It's a huge ass place, dude, to be completely jacked off the ground.
And those places are just so, they're so epic in themselves. What was with that building, dude? Uh-huh. Let's go stop and take pictures of it.
Alright. God, I wish there were just one of these things that didn't have chain going across it.
Just one. Buildings are just so fucking cool.